welcome to my channel. If it's not your first time watching, welcome back. Today we are doing a haul. I have lots of goodies. If you shop online at all, if you own a phone, if you have access to the internet, there's a new company called Temu that's got the girls going crazy. I have seen so many ads for this brand online. I have checked out some things. They have everything from home decor, clothes, all the things. So today, that's what we're trying on. So we're doing a try on haul for Temu today. Of course, you already know I will have in the description box all the codes, links, sizes, everything I can give you. And of course, we have a discount code. So check out the description box for my discount code. And let's get started. Okay, so first up, and I do want to say, I think that I realize now, I think all these might be jumpers, rompers, onesies of some sorts. Springtime, really anytime, I love a good one piece because it makes the whole outfit easy. Just pop it on and go. So this first is this little mocha chocolate number. This is a collared romper. It has this kind of elastic waist here to still give you a little shape. This is a size large. It also came in like an olive color that I think I'm going to get. But it's just a really good material as far as summer and spring because it's super breathable. It's not linen, but it's almost like, I don't know how to describe it, but it's very soft and very breathable. For everything, especially when I'm trying a new site, I'm always looking for like quality fabrics, if the fit is true to size, or like any weird kind of details that you should be looking for. So all this stuff is super affordable. Like I said, I'll put all the exact prices just so I get everything correct for you guys in the description. But this is a yes. This is very easy. I got this in brown because I don't wear brown a lot. So I figured having it in a romper, I could throw it on at once, would make it a lot easier. I would wear a bra with it just for some extra support, but for try on purposes, it's a yes. So we're off to a good start. I'm always so nervous when I try a new website. So especially when that's like so affordable, but so far so good. So let's try. All right, I moved you guys down a little bit. The second one is, I want to call it a cat suit, but I feel like that's old to say, like pocketbook. But it is a jumpsuit. She's all black. She's giving very snatched. Now she is a step in. There's no zipper. But my thought process with her was, with the good denim jacket or like a flannel or something, just like a good basic foundation piece to kind of use, especially transitioning. This is a really good one because it almost has like a fleece lining. So it does feel like if I wore this with either a light jacket or something like tied around my waist and it got cooler at night, this would still be pretty warm. She goes all the way down to the ankle, nice wide scoop neck. Y'all know a lot of these really simple basic foundation pieces, people like skim dupes and stuff like that, but I think this is just a good, simple one to have. Good quality, definitely good quality. And I feel like it's not sheer, so that's always nice. So yeah, outfit number two. Let's see what's next. Okay, next up, as I said, a jumpsuit. Now, I sleep shop. So I think I did this at like 3 a.m. and I'm just trying to think of what my brain was thinking. Airport, travel. So this is a pocketed off the shoulder, like tie-dye jumpsuit. And it is so soft. I think I was thinking it's early airport, we're gonna feel comfy. I wanna be as close to being in pajamas, but looking cute as possible. And this is definitely that. It has a drawstring waist, so you still get like some shape. And again, I can't stop saying this, but this is so soft. This is a size large. And it has a little bit of extra space, but again, for travel, road trip, stuff like that, I'm trying to not just big t-shirt leggings it, so trying to look a little bit more put together. But yeah, that's what this is. So she's a yes for me. This is just, I don't know what this material, I know I keep getting close, like you guys can feel it, but it's just really soft. I'm really pleasantly surprised. I mean, I always hope for the best, and I'm always excited to try new companies, but everything has been really quality. None of the sizes have been funky. Okay, I hope I didn't speak too soon. Next outfit. Okay, and next up, y'all know in my pink era, clearly, this again is another jumpsuit, romper, racer back. She is ribbed, hot pink, pretty good support. I have to see what size. I think this one might be a medium because I wanted to check out the stretch, but overall, really good quality. Again, not super sheer. I feel like she fits well. I feel like this is another good vacation or travel, like throw it on, be cute, go. So next outfit. Okay, next up, this is how I know I was sleep shopping because I got another long sleeve black jumpsuit. This one is zippered in the back, but I cannot get it zipped up because, you know. But still the same great fit, still super soft, that kind of like, not fleecy lining, but definitely it is cool at night, comfortable. But yeah, so another staple black jumpsuit. All right, now we finally have one that is not a romper or jumpsuit, but it is a one-piece bodysuit. This is off the shoulder. She is navy. This one comes in a couple different neutral colors. This is a size large, pretty standard. I just put it on with some jeans so you can see how it actually look with pants on. But again, all the fabrics are really soft. Nothing has been like overtly sheer when I actually put it on. This one is elastic. So it is comfortable. I know sometimes that's a concern, especially like being tight on your arms and stuff like that. So she's cute. I'm normally not a navy girl, but I feel like this is simple and seamless enough that I can kind of, again, use it as a basic, layer it as we transition, hopefully into hotter weather, but yes. So she's a yes. Okay, and last but not least is this super cute jumpsuit. She is wide leg, pockets, ties at the neck, and at the back. This comes in a couple other colors. I think this one is a size large, but this is definitely giving me like beach vibe, vacation. You can wear it with a heel or a flat because this is definitely tall girl friendly. But I was really worried about this one, honestly, and it is really cute. It almost looks like a dress when I stand together. So all in all, I think TB was a success. So again, like I said, I will have the descriptions, everything, links, all that kind of stuff, and of course the discount code in the description box. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.